What's wrong?
Nothing's wrong, honey. Come here.
Listen, don't.
Come here.
Why are you grabbing me like that?
Get your hands off of me.
You touching me. What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? Let's see what the f*** is wrong with me. What time you got an attitude? Can't you even read?
I can't see.
No seeing ass. Can you f***ing read?
Why don't you read it to me then?
It say Karlie motherfucking Lewis was at the hotel for 3 motherfucking days.
Was
at the hotel for 3 days ordering room service and a motherfucking movie. Don't you see what the fuck it say?
Sit down and relax if you want to talk.
I'm sitting down. I'm relaxed.
Every time you come here, it's some bullshit. What the fuck does this have to do with me?
How the fuck did her receipt, her hotel receipt for 3 days, get in your fucking car?
Obviously, she left it in there.
What was she doing in your car?
Do I question you all who's in your car?
Tommie's always on an emotional roller coaster. I done had enough of her crazy to last me a lifetime.
Leave me alone, okay? You really trying me, Scrapp. You really is. Are you fucking Karlie?
No, all right? I'm not f***ing her. If that's what you want to know, you got your answer.
I would like for us to be more open because I do have business ventures that you don't know about.
Okay,
with your uncle,
I'm...
Stevie. Your little uncle's gonna my so good. Your uncle. I'm gonna kick
like
my legs up and let him please me with the that make me.
And you brag
me. I'm so bragging about it. And anybody else I feel that's in your circle, you want to play me with motherfucking Karlie, motherfucking Red, an old asshole with worms.
You need to calm down, okay? Because you're just Tommie, okay? All right? This is the real world. It's time for you to go, bruh.
Now you're kicking me out.
It's time for you. It's been time for you to leave. And then you go ahead and go start on that list you want to do, all right? All my partners around me that you just said, I have it for you, okay? I send it to you in a text message.
No, and listen,
and you know all my partners too. So I send you all their names and their phone numbers and all that. All right? Now you want to be the victim.
I am the victim,
man, you, bruh. You're pathetic. That's what you are.
Get the fuck off me.
Played yourself.
You played yourself.
I was sparing you, too. You played yourself.